Mr. Kotter. Are you ready to see me now?
I'm ready to see you now.
Good, because I'm running late. Mr. Kotter, I just want to tell you how excited I am about this term paper. It's all I can think about lately.
Really, Vinny?
Yeah.
I'm happy to see you so involved.
Oh, yes, I'm really into it.
Well, what subject are you going to write about?
What?
What subject have you decided to do your term paper on?
Just give me a second, I'll think of it.
Does it have anything to do with history?
Yeah, oh, the great French fry phantom.
The French fry phantom?
Yeah, I just heard the news, no potatoes. I think it happened in England, the island, someplace where they speak English really funny.
As opposed to Brooklyn, where we speak it perfectly.
Yes.
What are you talking about, French fry phantom?
The phantom, you know, when you can't get nothing to eat, you have a phantom.
Famine. The famine. French fry famine? Irish potato famine?
Yeah, that's it. It's the same thing, I just said a little different.
Of course, it's the same thing. French fry phantom, Irish potato phantom.
Must have been really terrible, huh, Mr. Kai? I'm imagining you go any place in the country, you could order a hamburger. And get a side order of nothing.